Hey, good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone. Welcome back to my Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video. And this time, I will start the new content here for the unit review for the this week. And this is just finished the maintenance to our earlier and the on the schedule. And we get some lapis replica, some tickets, and there is some pulls, and we get the new unit here, Dragon Lord Ryus. I will use the name Ryus instead of Rus because I use the katakana Japanese pronunciation. Dragon Lord Ryus, Bewitching Warrior Yis, and New Vision Awakenable Mystical Ice Laswell. So let's see. We already finished, and this we don't have any new event for this week, and we only have the what is this? New Rainbow Revolution summon, and as you expect, just skip this one. I don't have much lapis here, and let's continue for the reward. Compensation, lots of compensation, daily bundle, alright, compensation, what's this? Oh, this is from the Facebook login problem. If you guys have a login problem on Facebook, you will get this compensation, and this is the huge compensation, and thank you so much for Gumi Square Enix for giving this. So I can store my lapis again, and hopefully you can enjoy with my summoning video. Maybe I will make it. So this is all the compensation for all the players. You get 750 lapis and so on, summon ticket and the envy fragment. And if you guys has a problem on from the pass on the login on the Facebook, so you will get this compensation just like mine. Lots of very highlight the lapis replica is on the 7th anniversary. It's not from the player voice, so let's claim it all. Lots of 62 ticket at with 89 ticket, lots of energy restore, plus of wheels restore, fragment, VIP coin, I like it, red restore, I like it, and whoa, alright, let's claim this. Thank you so much for the compensation, and this is all the player Facebook problem. You get this one. All right, let's claim it all. As you see, I am just the light spender on this game, not the well. Even I haven't bought the October Adventure Crest, but it's fine. So let's start. As I mentioned, I will review the upcoming unit, and this is, where is it? Alright, I will go the summon tab here. This Aya Brea still here. They bring back Sess and Faniel. Typhus, Aya Brea already gotten from the what is called the Parasite Eve. Alright, and let's go to the new unit here. So I will use this, maybe this step. So Ryus is the water elemental leader, 600% for attack and magic. So let's see for the max stats. And this is the plus 3 awaken on plus 3, and the skill has been has not been upgraded yet. So this elemental burst water unlock on EX plus 2, I guess. So yeah, we need to get this to plus 2. So, and this Dragon Lord Ryu's has a global upgrade on the leader skill, this one. This will get 600% of attack and magic instead of 500% on the JP server on the 500%. And then the most important thing is the LB, which one? This one? Oh, not this one. This one? Ah, this is it. The focus skill, since Ryu's has this is the magic mage or magic attacker. So Ryu's, let me see for on the JP server. This skill has a global buff. So let me check on the JP Dragon Lord Ryu's JP. Let's see on the JP. Let me mention on the JP only has, yeah, the LB modifier here only 90x on this effect for strengthen LB, strengthen limit burst or LB magic LB damage boost added damage 220x on the global, on the JP only 90x. So in total in JP we get only 90 plus on the SLB 90, on SLB only 470. So in this SLB, this one, so the SLB is 380 plus 90, only 470x modifier for Dragon Lord Ryu's LB on the JP. But on the global we get at more 220 plus 380, in total we get 600x LB modifier. That's a huge buff. So if you guys want to pull on Ryu's, it's not should you pull. So if you watch my live stream for the banner talk, it's from the Indonesian community, and we decide to skip this unit because yeah, sometimes global buff not too interesting for us. But I think this is the huge buff. Yeah, thumbs up for global team FFB. Thank you so much for buffing this, because I like Ryu's so much. So yeah, by default already has 200% of LB damage boost is good. So I think that's all for Dragon Lord Ryu's, the water leader, but he's dual wielder, as you see. Yeah, the Kokuryu Dragon Lord, this one, and all the skill is yeah, Bolting Strike, Absolute Mirror of Equity, and also the Chaos Wave Awaken on the magic, and don't forget the float for Watering Peril. I think it's good for use here. Yeah, that's all. And also has Aquatic and Stone Killer, same as Kokuryu. Yeah, I use the Japanese Kokuryu, not Kokurayu. And Kokuryu evocation, so we increase the water and water damage by 30%. It's nice. And also this one, this is overcapping for dual wield. This means 8 times cap. Yeah, I don't know. is a very strong or not. Yeah, maybe Sinsar will update his damage calculation. Yeah, you can visit on Sinsar. Next for Bewitching Warrior, yes. So this is the Ice Leader, better than Laswell. Has not even a single update for the leader skill. Still 500% for attack and magic for ice category unit, and then the upgrade is the same, but I think it's not on here. I don't know which one. This one, I guess. Which one? I don't know. Song of Resolve. Oh, this one. So for this, you must use this Song of Resolve skill first. This is 6 turn cooldown, and then use the. So she needs 2 turn to buff up the her LB or SLB. This is the same. On JP is 90x. On global, they upgrade it to 220. So in total 220. With his upgrade on the SLB is the same, 600x modifier on her SLB. So maybe she will not the highest damage, but I think it's decent. Therefore ice never be a meta unit, so if water will be the meta unit on the Bismarck or Esper of Ruin, if you follow the JP news or update, that's on the meta unit on the water. So yeah, I think that's all for my talks for this week unit. And next for the NVA unit is Mystical Ice Laswell. Oh, this is the CG animation. I like the CG animation, but why they didn't make the turn off the CG animation? Because yeah, we need to download it every time. So for Mystical Ice Laswell, I think yeah, he is not the meta changing unit. The breaker on the normal form, breaker and attacker, brave shift form only attacker. So let's see on the LB here. Only 250x modifier, triple bolting strike, chaining frame, and yeah, not the meta changing. So you can clear up your inventory for the unit. Yeah, that's all for Laswell. 80 plus 250 on the 330. So yeah, that's decent. But we miss Odin region or War Hero Regen. So I won't summon here all for the ticket. So maybe I will save it. So let's see, is there any free unit, free summon? Alright, let's start with the XP summon, and then we go to the next step. So this is the last discussion for today. Hope you can agree with my summon and get certain bow. Can we update to new vision? It seems not. Noel, yeah, Noel from Final Fantasy 13-2, and Noel, I guess not the meta unit, and but his STMR is good. For I guess the Dragon Killer, Last Guardian, I forgot. Dragon and Machine Killer, yeah, it seems not. It's a single new vision unit. Yeah, it seems still unlucky. The second EX summon ticket. Hope I can get. Yeah, it's yellow, still 4 stars. NP please, no. Upgrade again please. No. Upgrade? No. Not even a single rainbow now is very useful. Only new vision base. Yeah. It's blue. Come on, yeah, new vision, and it's Dark Knight Dwayne. Yeah, I haven't maxed out to EX plus 3, but yeah, thank you so much for Dark Knight Dwayne. I haven't get Rune Explorer Nora and Abigail. I forgot the name. Yeah. Another? No. No, alright. And let's go to... Is there any Parasite Eve? Oh, no more Parasite Eve. Alright, it's fine. Alright, this is the weekly 15 summon, 1 NV guaranteed. Let's see which NV can I get. Let's see. Come on, give me some useful unit. Yeah, new vision. Bum. Give me something useful. Only one. White Mage Benediction Rosa. I haven't made her up, but we don't need more Rosa. Okay, seems not maxed out, but it seems not useful for me. Let's make it quick. Yeah, new vision. Nice. Come on, give me. Bum. Oh my god. Get out of my sight. Oh nice. The earth card. Okay, it's okay. I get the earth card. Alright. Snowflake card. This is nice. It's okay. Meta pedal. It's okay. I get the earth card. I take it. Alright. So is there more? Only 3 and this one. Well, I get one. Alright. One summon here. Can we get the new unit? Abigail is not. I want Abigail, yeah, or Nora, or Cursebringer Nelika, or Dragon Lord Yus, it doesn't matter, or Bewitching Warrior Yus. Come on, give me something useful unit. Oh my god, Recap and Wyvern already maxed out, I guess. Yeah, his STMR is the highest attack instead of the class of wheels, but yeah, that's all for my today's unit review for Dragon Lord Ryuse, Bewitching Warrior Yus, and else on New Vision Awakenable Mysticalized as well. Alright, thank you so much. And see you guys on my unit review next week. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel to support me on YouTube and share with your friend, with your community. Hope you can enjoy with my video. Comment down below if you have any question. So see you guys on my video next week. Bye bye. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry, there is a new update on the news. So let's see for the important notice. This is an update to the announcement post on 10/10 or 10 October regarding the compensation for the Facebook issue. So the distribution of the compensation to all players will be sent during this week's maintenance and can be claimed until 11 November. So the compensation to affected players will be sent during this week maintenance and can be claimed until November 11. I think the same. So kindly note that the parasite, if they the free 10 plus 1 summon compensation ticket, will be sent out at later date. So there is the 2. Alright, it's fine. So the extension for the summon of shop, and then I think on Ayabria will be extended 1 week, and also Cess and Faniel, and also Brave Insignia. Rapid exchange, alright. Hill of Fortune and Fountain of Lapis also can be purchased. Reward, alright. The new player login reward, yeah. So this is all. The affected player is nice, and thank you so much. And then for the issue report, we have confirmed an issue again with the Dark Vision event that may have caused unintended behavior during party composition. So they already noticed it again. Oh my god! And then they did nothing. Please note that this issue has already been addressed during this week's maintenance. We also understand the community's concern regarding how this issue may have affected the ranking for the Dark Vision event. We are currently investigating and will be updating again on this matter. Yeah. Our sincere apologies for the inconvenience, and thank you for your patience and understanding. Yeah, we already know the issue on the Dark Vision, but yeah, I am the honest person. I'm not using the chip. The knowing issue, the safer DXT, adventure quest, so on, blah blah blah. Yeah, sometimes they fix it, sometimes they let them be. And the maintenance earlier than expected. Thank you so much to our earlier. And yeah, later update. I think they won't use that. So if, as I mentioned, they skip or they delaying Yuna's crown, because Yuna will get the, I don't know. Let's see if Yuna get the elemental burst light. Yuna, why not obtain? Hey, Yuna, so they should give Yuna. No, yeah, Yuna should get the she will get the elemental burst light, and the other one is Faris. They should give us Faris the better update, and also Bards. I don't know why they didn't give us the update. Yeah, the wind effect is 40% on our side, and this will become better break to 87% to all stats break, and 150% of fire and wind elemental in peril. So yeah, this is global. So I think that's all for my today's video. Hope you can enjoy my video, and I'm David from FFPE Indonesia. Bye bye.